the Otis Globe, Diesel Ducey, right in front of Calhoun Hall.
The building itself is really pretty. I just wanted to show you some of the beautiful architecture.
Right.
At this school.
Right.
And the elevators in here are Dover.
From 1955.
And they have they used to use third-party fixtures.
Older EPCO, which I like a lot better than the new EPCO.
Yeah, sorry for the camera shakes now. Right here?
Yes.
Open the door, and in we go. And this one's on peak up, and I'm still gonna push the button to watch this. Beautiful older
Dover
elevator. Older EPCO. And door closer, push the button.
We like that.
Someone pressed the emergency bell.
Oops.
The button didn't go out. Now watch this.
Five.
There it goes. The button won't go out until after the door opens, right?
Right.
Look at that.
Going down.
Another person in.
Oh, yeah. Ralph.
All right. You're welcome.
The fixtures. Fair ground.
Yes.
There you go. Thank you. Now we'll go back down the basement. I'll get my cab view. Yes. Over there is Captain Elevator.
And Diesel DC, you were your B.
Beautiful old Dover elevator. We're gonna switch elevators up on one.
Alright.
Send it up to the main level.
Door
closed. Close button works.
Ring like that.
Thank you. Bump.
Certificate and ADA compliant phone.
I like the way the button says let the doors open.
Right.
Let's see if Dover used their own interlock back then. Oh, that's a third-party interlock.
Right.
Send that one up. And then look at this panel. Go ahead and press the down button, if you don't mind. Now watch this. These are very fast. Wonder why somebody pushed the emergency button.
Maybe it stopped for a second.
Maybe they accidentally pulled the stop switch.
Right.
Where's the button? It's over
on
here.
This side. Let's go to B.
I love these elevators.
Indeed.
Whoa! That one's fun. This one's funner than the other one.
Yes. Let's go to 5.
This one's so much better.
Yes.
Oh, it's got the neon in it. Now this is an elevator. Watch the numbers. The relays. It re-leveled, didn't it?
Let's go to G1. There you go.
Hey now! It's a Dover!
Indeed it is.
Here we are ground, and if we want, we can take another ride. This one's epic. I want to catch that re-level on camera.
Alrighty.
Now re-level's up on 5, right?
Alrighty. Let me actually put my camera on the floor.
You know what I think I like too? Let's see here if I can get the same view as you. All right, we are at 4. We're live on the 5 now, watch this. And once you know it didn't do it when we had our cameras on the floor.
No.
All right, well anyway, still, that was still neat.
Yes.
Look at this over here. ADA compliant phone. There's Captain Elevator putting his camera up. And the button goes out, and now guess what time it is? It's still picture time. And this is going to be on peak up. Oh, no, it's not. There it goes again.